Wembanyama has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race